Hi, I'm Divya Charikrama. I have my own brand, is Divya Nine Street. As a beginner, we came with a lack of experience. So CSW Imaging Design Program helped me and encouraged me and share their experience to develop myself as a fashion designer. First take our ideas, what we need to develop the collection. Then they met us how to select a fabric and how to choose a correct color range. And firstly they asked what we need to present in our collection. They make us a correct part because we have any experience about fabric colors, but they advise us how to choose the best fabric for that outfit. Like this, they step by step they help us to make my collection. My brand name is Divya 93. It is a unisex brand. So I mainly focus about sustainable things like natural dye. I love do a tie dye, and I'm doing I'm starting to do under my brand with handcrafting. So I mainly focus to for a girl to wear like a boy. So tomboy look is my favorite thing contrary to my brand. I like my summer 21 collection. I'm really interesting about my this year collection because it is really exciting.